faceless, we were born for greatness. Somebody sound the alarm. It's time that you know. No, we're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness. We're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness.
It's time for Raw. This is Raw. We're sitting ringside, ready to bring you all tonight's action in front of this capacity crowd. Well, I know one thing. These fans are going to lose their minds if we don't get underway soon. Something told me we might hear from him.
Man, look how intense he looks.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
You know how I feel about all you people, the WWE Universe. Y'all have given me something. You've given me a purpose. You've given me something to fight for every night. Isaiah Danger has been successful and I can't stand it. The fact that Isaiah Danger stole my champion belt, the Intercontinental Championship, away from me in that ladder match. I was supposed to win it back, and he took it, so tell Isaiah Danger to get his ass up here right now while I'm getting back here and do it myself.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
I know one thing. This guy talks a lot.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
Just when I thought this day couldn't get any worse, I have to listen to you speak.
Wow, I'm surprised to see you're out here.
Stop wasting my time and just get to the point.
I just want you to hand over my championship right now.
Never, it's my championship. I want it fair and square.
Hand it over now before I knock you out.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested. So
there it is. Never makes it to the ring, and you have to wonder if that was the plan all along.
I think you may be right. You may be onto something there, Cole.
Adversaries everywhere you turn in WWE, folks.
A devastating super kick. You could take someone's head off with that.
King, what do you have on Natalya? You're the expert. What does she need to do to win here?
Definitely looking calm.
I'm not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's going to happen this early in the match.
You don't see that move every day. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, he took advantage.
Natalya is a force within the ring. Oh, she wants this win bad.
And there's the reversal.
And the offensive display by Natalya.
Natalya sees the opening. I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away. Oh, out of nowhere.
Here's a cover, and she kicks out.
Yes, she does, with authority.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
One!
Getting back into the ring now.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
And there's the reversal.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Natalya. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
This may be it.
Two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
He sure looks determined to get his point across.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
I can't believe Kurt Angle made Chris Danger as my tag team partner. So right now, I'll find out Kurt Angle to change his decision.
With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
I know one thing. This guy talks a lot.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
I can't just stand sitting in the back when you come out here again. With another comment of what you did to me earlier tonight. So I'm here to get my revenge on you for attacking me.
The fans are eating it up.
Do your ears hurt as much as mine does listening to me? Because if so, then you better drop that microphone, walk out here and leave me alone before I drop you again like I did earlier.
tonight.
Very well put.
I always wondered what hair was like. This sure comes close. I like that idea with the Queen Hill, Stephanie McMahon, then hear you say another word from your mouth. So why don't you do this like the big boys? Why don't you give me a chance to sing your ass to hell when I get my championship back from you? Because there was nothing you could do about that.
He's starting to feel it here. The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
We didn't even get the match started officially.
Social media trending worldwide under the hashtag WWE Tag Match.
Yeah, I'm looking at my right. Cole, wait a minute. You unfriended me.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
No chance, the best will shake us.
This tag match has the crowd on its feet in anticipation.
I love this.
As you would say, Michael, it's a big fight deal here on Raw in this matchup.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
You're right. And this particular tag team encounter should be a memorable one.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Here's a cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Insult to potential injury there.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Wow, what an ego we're seeing on display here tonight. And to be honest, I'm not so sure this performance is warranting such brashness.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
Wow, he's still down after that. Knocked down, what a shot.
I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Whoa, don't get up.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Boy, he just got laid out. Somebody that's right now. Put it away and run here. Look at him over there, begging for the tag.
He's going for the pin. This could be.
be it.
I think he's got him. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole. But this,
he's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. Cole, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it. Oh, look how badly he wants the tag.
You don't see that move. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Uh-oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Shocking that his finisher failed to put his opponent away on two different occasions.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Talk about sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think incredible counter!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a counter that was! You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Oh my gosh, look at that!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got him.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Look at this. He just barely moved.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
The tag is made. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Boy, he was able to quick pin attempt here.
He's got it.
This has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd.